and welcome to the interview show with me, the interview guy. And today we have a special guest on the show, Ketchup Boy. Now, many of you have seen Ketchup Boy in his costume, and right now he's unclothed and totally undisguised. So, what's with that? What's with that, Ketchup Boy?
I don't know. I just, you know, you can't go to a TV show dressed in a costume.
Right.
It's like tacky and.
Well, we sort of need you in the costume, Ketchup Boy.
Well, how much money do you have then? It's Ketchup Kid Morphin. Ketchup Kid, I'm coming to fight you!
This is how I prepare for my fight. Yeah! Oh my god, it's my arch nemesis, Laser Glasses, Swordman, and Marco!
I am Laser Glasses, and I can use a gun, and I like chicken nuggets.
Swordman can't talk. That's strange pedestrian. He can hide behind cool places. His favorite movie is Ghostbusters.
Holy Mount Kilimanjaro! It's my nemesis, Ketchup Boy!
Don't stop believing!
Wait, I thought you couldn't talk.
Attack that infidel!
Believe that
word, man!
Face hurting.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Strange pedestrian. Charge.
I'm gonna have to teleport.
Teleportation.
Oh man.
What the hell is that?
What happened?
Oh man, I'm so tired after that last fight. They have to build up my stamina with a dance party!
Get some!